Welcome back, everybody. It's almost 7 o'clock on your Friday.
It is on Broadway. The Drifters. Kenny Crumpton, not on Broadway. He's on Playhouse Square.
Yes, he
is. Our version of Broadway.
We love it, and they do a great job down there. That's good morning.
Good morning, Christy. Good morning, Wayne. Yes, Playhouse Square is our version of Broadway, right, Dan?
Sure is.
That's right. Who needs Broadway when you have Playhouse Square?
No doubt about it.
Hanging out with Dan the Man. It's funny. Inside joke. So, Dan, this is really exciting. One of my favorite events to cover down here is the Family Theater Day. Let's talk about that. For people who don't know what it is, it really is a wonderful day to get kids involved with theater.
It really is. You know, once a year, Playhouse Square is a non-for-profit. It's really important for us to give back to the community. Mm-hmm. Saturday is when it all happens. We have shows from around the world coming here. We have free events and activities, everything to make memories with your family.
And when you say around the world, you're not kidding. We have a theater troupe from Canada. I believe you said the Netherlands?
Actually, Northern Ireland. Right. Yeah. Canada, New York City. We've got the best of the world coming to Cleveland for one magical day.
And it's cool. I mean, nothing wrong with Shakespeare, but these troops aren't doing Shakespeare for children. They're actually doing all kinds of really great interactive theater to get them excited.
You're absolutely right. You know, we have a beautiful show from Northern Ireland called Shush, We Have a Plan, based on a children's book. So the kids are seeing great theater, but they're also learning too. Mm-hmm. We have an incredible illusionist, Jason Bishop, who's played to international audiences. Yeah. And we've got an incredible 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea, in addition to things like face painting, balloon artists, wow, caricature artists, everything to make great memories with your family.
Oh, it's great. It's going to be awesome. Lots of fun. And we're going to do some drumming when we come back. Thank you so much, Dan.
Thank
you. Fox 8 News at 7 o'clock starts right now.